Hey guys, it's Big Ito the First here with the fifth episode of my Austrian campaign, and let's get right into it. We're attacking a force of 1610 with my 5592, but their best general is also here. Claude de Villars against my Prince Eugene von Savoyen. Let's fucking do this. If you remember from last episode, I somehow defended Berlin, which I don't quite understand. But whatever. AI mistakes, they're always fun. Hopefully it won't happen again, because I don't think... No, I know I can't hold out for another turn. This army needs to get its shit together and head north again. I think Hanover would be a better prize than... What else I'd get? What would I get? I'd get Württemberg. Württemberg? Maybe. But I'd lose Berlin. Possibly Prague. I don't want to do either of those. So I'm just going to take Hanover. Which actually put me in a pretty good position up there. That'd be pretty awesome. But back to the battle at hand. If I kill this general, things are going to get a lot easier for me. First of all, their best general will be dead. I'll have one of the best generals in the game. And the main French army will be destroyed. And I can go back up north and obviously take over Hanover. So, if it'll ever load, we can finally commence with the battle. Yawn. Yawn, yawn, yawn. Yawn, 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 yawn. Okay, really? Taking this long? Napoleon Bonaparte, French Emperor and General. Whatever. Oh, thank God, it's not across the river. Ho ho ho, look at this nice hill. That's a sexy hill right there. I'm gonna turn down the effects option. Effects for sound. Alright, what's a better place to put him? Right on top of this hill. Oh. Oh, yeah. They don't even need to be a part of the battle. They just have to be there. Be there, be square. That's how I always say. Yep. I've always said that. Since I was in the womb. I wrote a sentence that said, be here, be square. Because, you know, I was here. Womb, I guess. I don't know. Kind of kept on talking. I didn't mean to. Alright, Warband. You're gonna go back here just in case. Ullens. Alright, flank. You two. Left flank. General, middle. Comments. Alright. Where is their general? Pound them to dust. Why are we hitting way over there? Oh, because I have one unit over there. Because that makes sense. I like Mughal stuff better. Alright, you guys. Can you even go up that hill? Yeah, you can. I don't know what they're planning to do, though. Oh, I'm attacking them. That's right. Alright, you guys. We're actually going to take this hill. I'm so used to the enemy AI charging at me. This is weird having to go toward them. Change. Anybody have any change? Alright, you two. Charge them. Huzzah. Go. Go. Right meow. There we go. That way I can move my line infantry up. I'm gonna attack them from two flanks. hopefully start drawing out their forces here. Okay. I'm going to watch the first engagement up close and personal. I have some Hussars and Provincial Cav. Nah, nigga. You ain't gonna do nothing. I didn't even lose a single man. Heck yeah. Were they trying to get into square? That looks like what they were trying to do. None of that tomfoolery here. Oh. Well, what are you doing? Oh, just pound their middle. Square. 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 I'm gonna start making little squares everywhere. Square. 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 That should cool it for the squares for the moment. Their cav ain't gonna do nothing. Wow. You guys didn't lose anything. Oh my god. You destroyed them. Points earned, good sirs. Points earned. And they're not getting past my wall here of just squares. And I'm still advancing. So, yeah. Oh, good luck. I hope you try to kill me. I would very much like to see you try. Oh no, they're charging my square. I'm frightened. Oh, square. You too, square. Run over here. I need another square. I think I have issues with squares now. Oh my god, this is perfect in every way. I get their cav can't do anything to me. Literally, all that happens is they run into me, and they die. This is perfect. Huh. It's like every dream I've ever had. And then hopefully I can actually do something with those guys. Oh, hey. Hey. Square. That's their general, I guess. A square would be sufficient. Where'd you two go? Alright, still over there. Good. Pound them. Pound the general into the earth. But mostly providing an escape for my cav. So they can get out of there. Because I don't want to lose them. They're pretty good. I think. I'm not entirely certain what good cavalry stats are. But they're all I have, so I'm going to keep them. Oh, come on, guys. Run faster. Just start, like, start getting rid of your gear if you have to. I want this fucker dead. Right now. Or, I guess soon. Doesn't have to be right now. But, yeah. We're gonna... Square. Square. And square it up. Let's go. It takes like 10 seconds. And it's a freaking awesome formation. That's right, buddy. You ain't getting past my squares today. Mm-mm. You can have these squares. Wait, are you gonna charge? Please tell me you're gonna charge. Charge! Aw, don't be a baby. Good, be a baby. Charge. Square. The best way to fight the French. Just use squares. Are they gonna try to get through that hole? I kinda hope they do. Or they're gonna try to. Oh, come on. No. Don't escape. No. Okay, good. They're just running backward. Yeah. Let's run to a better position for my cannons to hit you. Alright. We're going to cut them off entirely. Over here. You, over here. You, over here. A little bit farther over there. Oh, square. And square. Square everywhere. Alright, continue. Continue onward. Alright, you're actually going to start dealing with some of the infantry here. Square. Tear down my own men if you have to. Just kill him. Oh, yeah. Ah, Square didn't quite get prepared in time, but that one did. What are they doing? Alright, there we go. Now they're actually fighting. Muchos buenos. I don't think that's right. I think it's more bueno. Definitely more bueno. Ah, more bueno. God dang it. Charge him. Everyone charge him. I bet they weren't expecting that. Cavalry, charge. Give him hell. Are they shooting back at me? They're shooting back at me. Awesome. Alright, where is the general in this group? He should have a wig on. I don't see him. Oh, that's sad. Continue to charge at him. Hopefully my cav can get in, can get here fast enough to kill someone. I don't need you guys on square anymore, do I? So you're gonna charge them. Yes. Alright, my plan worked. Oh, there he is. Yes, kill him. No. You let the one guy I need you to kill run away. We'll kill him. Yeah! This is America. We do what we want. I guess this is Austria. We do what the law tells us to, because we're good people. Not those vile French. Oh my god. We kill the general, because he's a piece of crap. Square formation works. I've never used square formation, really. I just kind of let the cav be immersed into my line and destroyed then. But if it works like that every time, then I'm going to use it. Because that was awesome. They had so much cav, they just got all slaughtered by just square after square after square. They planned to face them in line combat. But no. No. They chose not to. They charged my line. I had nothing better to do. Nothing else. To do. Square. Square. Alright, now that this army is dealt with, I'm going to march up north and deal with Hanover and their freaking... God, they make me angry. And then march back south, hope to take France. That'd be awesome. Or some French territory. And then, I don't know what I'm going to do from there. Remaining 103. Hell yeah. And somehow they go down here. Whatever. Alright, recoup. We're going north, men. To the wall. Trait gained. Plus 2 morale. Alright, you're a really nice general now. So, 6 stars. What's theirs over here? 4 stars. Oh my god, yeah. Yeah, Donnie. Alright, so they're still there. Really, guys? Yeah. Way to be assholes. Ooh, 1643. Awesome. Well, let's get some men. There we go. Yeah, I know, building sabotaged. Not only freaking 30 times. What's here? I'm not gonna move him. That seems like a trap. It's a trap. I think that's the end of this turn. Konigsberg will soon fall from one glorious battle. And yeah, I'm gonna keep recording during this because I want you to see everything that happens. Peruge. I just use the term peruge. What's wrong with me? What the fuck are they doing? They just kind of went there. Oh yes. All right, we're saving. Yeah, why not? All right, so I have 4 cannons. They have none. I don't care how good your line infantry is. I have 4 cannons and 3 warband and a pikeman. And reinforcements. Oh, they have 103 more men in their main army than I do. Granted, a lot of that's firelocked armed citizenry. About half of it is, if not more. So, we take most of the garrison of Konigsberg out here and now on this battlefield. Oh, I'm gonna do a little narration too. Yeah. I like doing the narrations. They make me feel fancy. Fancy pantsy. These floating screens take forever and they make me angry. Angry like a leopard who can't catch a gazelle. Or a fat man who has had a bad burger. You're angry in the way that it's like, I'll live on. But I didn't get what I expected. Except for maybe the leopard one, he might actually die. I don't even know No, I think leopards live in Asia. The cheetah lives in Africa. Well, I feel stupid now. Why can't they always be the same thing? They're all cats. Screw them. I have to prepare for my narration now, so I will see you on the battlefield. The Austrian army, with high morale, after a... The as-of-yet undefeated Austrian army, riding on a proverbial wave of high morale, prepares to defend themselves against the Prussian defenders, who have sallied forth from their fort in a pretty much desperate effort to relieve the siege of their last town of Konigsberg, also their capital at this point. Let's see what happens. Alright, 2 cannons are going to go up here. They're going to be awesome. Alright, they're just going to freaking pound anything. Yeah, that's good. Oh, I'm so used to playing as India, I forgot about this. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. India doesn't get these cool things. They're the Mughals, India. They're pretty lame, if I may say so myself. Alright, so they're not really getting past there. Awesome. Alright, other 2 cannons. Really, guys? You couldn't just have me let me have this one, could you? Okay. You and you. Yeah, got him right. You're gonna be up on this hill. Shooting anything that comes down this way at a slight slant. Yeah, that's good. There. Oh, sweet mother of God. This is gonna be glorious. Alright, you two. On my right flank, trenches. You two on my left flank. Trenches. You up here, one of these. You are right here, one of these, and you are right here, one of these as well. You over here, one of those, and you over here, one of those as well. What can you do? Oh, awesome. I'd be firing over my heads, but I don't really want to risk my troops. One way out here, and back wall. Not like that's gonna do anything useful, as we learned in our most recent battle. You need to go up here. They'll probably need you more if they decide to attack up here. And general will stay down here and deal with anything that comes down this way. Begin. Alright, so where's their cav? In here. This is going to be a very interesting battle. If only because of this. I'm going to hold them here. At least attempt to. That's going to be majestic, too. No. You guys run. You guys run like you've never ran before. Alright, you guys. You can't go on this side? Too much to ask? Okay. Right here. Run. You guys. Up here. Run. Y'all. Right here. Run. Okay, we're gonna hold them. I hope. That'd be awesome if we could. Where the frickity frack are you guys going? You're the one attacking me. Be men and fight. Even though I'm probably doing the most awful thing I could be doing, or dishonorable, I guess. Right here, actually. You guys down the line. Right here. Oh god, I can't wait for this. Putting all my men in good strategic positions, then I have a fallback line. And then I have pikemen. Because, why not? I'm just going to harass them here. You hit, hit them. Whilst you hit them. Charge them. Just... I want to get that part over with. Ho ho. Oh, this is going to be brutal. I need you guys to move up a line. Somewhere. Never mind. Never mind indeed. Oh, pikemen, making a desperate run across the little no man's land I've set up here. Charge. Oh, the music right now is perfect. Oh, they're getting mowed down. That's awesome. All right, you know what? Yeah. Let's start hitting them with everything we've got on their center here. Bam. Oh, I think they've given up, actually. Wow. Pikemen are shit. Dang. Ah, but I think they're getting hit in the back by my own troops. Oh well. They're pikemen. No one cares. This could not be going better. I'm holding them at a safe but reasonable distance. Nope, okay. I tried. And now we're just bombarding them from everywhere. Freaking hit these guys. Two different flanks, and they can only hit one, really. Like, sufficiently hit one. And this one, there's no cab going through here. This one, you have to pass a large no man's land to get to. And open fire, everyone. Right meow. Yeah, cannon. Go ahead. Cancer shot. Right there. Right in the kisser. Although they are sending more men up here than I thought they would. Yeah, they're sending everything. Alright, back here. Continue to kill them. Alright. I'm gonna see how much turmoil I can cause with a good old cavalry charge. Just a good, robust cavalry charge. Can we hit him? Yes, hit them. Ooh. Who? This could prove to be the greatest thing we have right now. Are they hidden? No. But they can hit them. Why'd you step up? We're perfectly safe. But you had to step up. Jesus Christ, going above and beyond. That's not what I asked. I hit them. Line infantry. Not good. Wait, what's their range? Crap. Alright, try to hit some more of them then. Pikemen. Yeah. Oh, how'd you guys do over here? No one lost yet. Killed a good amount of their unit. Bueno. Bueno. Oh, we are destroying them. That's awesome. Pikemen are about to hit some garrison provincial militia. Good luck, everyone involved. Have a good, fair game. And, charge. Oh, that was... Nope. Penalty. You fired. Ooh, Jones bodyguard. Crap. Not what I wanted. Not at all what I wanted. I'm starting crying, though. Crying, crying, crying. Alright, you two. Need you up here. I don't know what you guys don't quite understand about this. Up here. Hold that flank. Wow, this is going really well. I don't know what we're doing right. It's probably the hill. that we're on. And me cannons. Destroy them. Just painfully. Boom. Right across their face. Alright, what do you guys got for me? Shaken, not stirred. Good. Well, not good, actually, but... whatever. I like the shaken, not stirred line, so I used it. Alright, we're faring pretty well against them. This line is still somehow maintaining some kind of form. I don't know how. Alright, my cav have done their job over here. They've kept the enemy off my main forces back until I can smash this flank and get some soldiers over there. Hit these firelock, for Jesus Christ, oh my god. No, firelock. Firelock. There we go. I don't really care about the Jones bodyguard anymore, considering their general is dead. Jesus Christ. And that is how you defend when you're besieging a place. You hide, and you don't stop hiding until it's all over. Good. They're gone. Awesome. Oh, I think we broke the whole line. Hit them. Ah, no, there's still some units left. Good. Good indeed. How about you guys just run off into the forest? I like that idea. That away. I don't know what you guys don't understand about that away. It's not that way, it's that away. There we go. That away. Alright, we're gonna reform, basically. They hit my line. Crapty crap crap. Reform. Oh god dang it. Alright, we have him routed over here pretty well. Gosh dang it. Foot, hit them. There's really not much else for me to do right now. I'm just kind of waiting. Oh no. Bang, hit them. They'll cover for you, hopefully. Hopefully. Alright, cannons. Quit this whole firing business. Because we have our Royal Hungarian Line Infantry moving across. Hit them. Once these guys break, this battle's mine. Are they broken? They're wavering. That's kind of a good sign. Okay. You too. And this foray as well. Huzzah! Oh, I chopped down quite a few of them. Wow. Press the attack for honor and dignity. Who do they still have that's a cohesive fighting force? Ah, Pandors. You look fucking retarded. They look like the red version of the KKK. I don't know if that joke was appropriate or not. Well, I live in Texas and I'm not racist, so I think it's an appropriate joke. Alright, Kev. I'd love if you got out of there, because you have 3 chevrons, and that's more than any other cav unit. Alright, there we go, they're out. Awesome. We absolutely annihilated them here. They got a good few of my troops, but I got way more of theirs, and they're defending. Tomorrow. I guess, yeah, pretty much tomorrow. Because I'm gonna launch my attack right after this. This line didn't have to be. It wasn't even used that much, really. This was the only, actual firefight. Or fight at all. And this kind of screened them as they went by. I don't have an issue with that. I just think it's kind of strange. Are we actually fighting people down here? I'm fighting a shattered force of 16. That's less than... productive. My god. Just break like everyone else. You're not the superheroes here. And fast forward. End. Heroic victory. Yeah, they have more men than I do, so. Stretch and yawn after a good old victory. I thought I was gonna lose more men. I'm surprised they charged it all at the left flank. If they'd charged the middle, I would have lost a lot more men. Like, where all my men were, sporadically placed behind walls. Because it would have been difficult to hold the line with only Royal Hungarian Line Infantry. But it would have gotten the job done, but it would have taken longer. And more men. So they kind of led themselves to their own demise. Go team. Go team. Oh, what time is it? It's 1:40 in the morning. I'm ready for bed. That's what I'm gonna do after this. I have work at 11 o'clock tomorrow. Lost 14:03. Reasonable. Oh my god. I killed so many of them. That's awesome. Oh, Poland's gonna be there to back me up too. God, it's gonna get much better. And then all of a sudden, like, a nuke hits Konigsberg. But only one that kills people. In uniforms with muskets. Yeah. Son of a whore. Fine, take it. I'll be back soon. Hopefully. Yeah, I will. We won Berlin. Fine. Thank you, Courland. Sort of. You freed the port, but it's Hanover's now. Not exactly the wish I'd wanted, but it will do for the moment. Not really an army. Yeah, I know. Alright, let's go there. We'll besiege it for a turn, then attack. Next episode. I was like, it's quite a bit of cav. Awesome. I'll hold them to it. What do we got here? More Albanian troops. They just kind of pop up, don't they? Oh my god. Thank you, guys. Let's auto-resolve that madness. Yes! They're gone! Da 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 da. Let's repair everything. Fix my armies up. I don't know what to do now. I wasn't really expecting this to happen so soon. I feel an alliance with Saxony would be a really good idea. Saxony? Oh, Saxony. Where art thou? Yes! Okay. I don't really have intentions of conquering Poland right now. Or the Ottomans. Let's fucking go, France. Let's fucking go. I'm ready. Alright. Jelgava. Who are they protectorates of? Or Courland. Up at top. Poland. Thank you. Awesome. So, can my army move out? We're about to find out. Yes, and... Yep. Awesome. Alright, this army's moving south to take out France, hopefully. Or at least take Stuttgart and Strasbourg. Courland's now my ally, which is awesome. This army's gonna take Berlin, then Hanover. Huh. Even though we lost a territory, we did gain one. And I think it's gonna go better from now on. What's your true calling? Nothing. Ah, you're shit. Alright. So that is that episode, or this episode. We took Konigsberg finally. And we're gonna take Berlin next. And eventually we're gonna take Stuttgart. Oh, we're also gonna take Hanover, so. Yeah, look forward to that. Remember to watch the next episode when it does come out. And, this is Big Edo the First, signing out.